Okay. So anyways, as I'll explain this movie, you know, where, how do we have the room that I'm in? Like, I'm gonna, should I be nailed to the wall and then, like, I unnail myself from it?
Yeah.
And then I start walking?
That'd be great.
And have, like, the chains that held me down just start following me, and they have, like, spikes and shit on them.
Yeah.
And little saws and shit and blood all over them.
That's awesome.
And then my arms will be, like, bleeding from this fucking states. And have it where there's pentagrams and writing all over the wall and, like, the light swinging and shit constantly. Because that's all I'm doing is focusing and making that swing to keep saying.
Mm-hmm.
So it keeps swinging, and then it'll stop swinging when I wake up.
Mm-hmm.
And I'll just show my hair. What color should I be, my hair be? I was thinking probably pitch black with, like, blonde highlights. But it's kind of, like, dirty looking and shit.
Right.
And have it there and kind of have a haircut kind of like this, but like more spiky-ish.
Mm-hmm.
But then have it, you know.
Are you cold there, sir?
I'm fine. But then, you know. Should it be like a padded room, like an asylum type looking room? Like we had one built in?
Yeah.
To keep me inside?
Mm-hmm.
And then
yeah.
Aubrey. Where would Aubrey be sitting? She'd have to. She leads first.
She does.
She could be like a little, like, kind of like a dirty room with, like, writing and drawings of, like, kids and shit. So it's, like, drawings of our kids that we lost and shit. She went psychotic from that. Like, all around it and have, like, a little tent or whatever. A little thing she made out of rock or whatever that she draws in. And she'll slowly crawl out, you know, like, kind of like this, and then stand up and then drag the scythe out when she walks.